No,
very disappointing beginning to this campaign for them.
Yeah.
And at the moment, they'd be relegation candidates, but the season's young and there's plenty of time to turn it around.
Yeah, I mean, I think the manager will be working hard on that training ground because there are plenty of things that need putting right.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Neymar plays up front with Luis Suarez. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Lionel Messi. Short passes, keeping the ball. He went in well. Neymar. Looking for Lionel Messi.
Tá bom.
Gone out for a throw-in.
Tá bom.
And Herrera. Here's Martial. Always huge worldwide interest in Manchester United. And the United fans around the globe will be a little bit concerned about the strength of the opposition.
They're going to make life tough for Manchester United. From a defensive point of view, they could be resilient on the back foot.
And it's Mascherano with some decent defending there. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Jordi Alba. And Barcelona on the attack. There goes the cross. Luis Suarez. Oh, it's a corner. That deflection. And he's up for the header. He'll be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better effort than that. Possession in the midfield area. Rashford.
Messi vai bem pro meio, caralho.
Pogba. On to the attack now. Came in with a challenge.
It's Messi.
And here comes the counter attack.
Vai.
Neymar! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that.
See you na coisa, na coisa.
Foi boa, ele foi boa, tinha feito mesmo.
Tinha caído mais um bocadinho, mas o gajo.
Porque é o DG, pá.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Neymar, the offside player. Manchester United moving into the attack. Comes the challenge.
Oi, sério?
Played into the middle. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Bounced away from him. There's some potential in this move. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Sem nada.
Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Into the attacking third. This could be danger with this passing.
É o DG, pá. Esse DG é um gato.
What could be dangerous? Tries the through pass. Put them in front.
Iluminado.
Escudinha.
Vamos enganar.
Well, it is a good performance this, they've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They were expected to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
They've got the ball back by that interception. And Herrera. Luke Shaw. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic, it's a steamy welcome for a player not very much liked in these parts.
Muito pó meio, pá. Não sei porquê. Em vez de abrir o Neymar e o Messi, vou abrir mais bocadinho, mal.
Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out.
I want to keep this whole
Thomas.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled builder. And shoots! United's corner.
É porque acho que o estilo deles é mesmo assim.
Ai! Ai!
O que foi falta ali?
Ainda mexe. Ai, minha mãe!
Aquilo lá foi falta! O teu boneco levou uma pazada!
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They've opened them up here! Very good stop here.
This is good.
And Herrera.
So you put your pin.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Opposing defender probably said
to him,
actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance. No, and he had options left as well, so a poor decision. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. This is how they learn to play on the break.
Neymar,
offside player.
Trafou-se,
yeah.
Lionel Messi. He's gone for the back heel. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Chris Smalling. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Ah, no, for this.
Ibrahimovic. Never looked like missing.
Cagados do caralho, pá.
Com as bolas todas.
Well, the equalizer has happened.
Perhaps
the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So away we go at 1-1. Break maybe from Barcelona.
Ai ai, e ganhar esta bola.
Ganha isto na segunda parte, cara.
Minutes to go as we start the second half. Doing well to keep the ball. And in he goes with the tackle. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. There's the interception.
Okay.
Keeps it going. We can put them in front.
Isto aconteceu.
Behind for the goal.
Isto aconteceu da gente agora, ok? O que é que se passa agora?
O que é que foi isto, mano?
Me chegou a bola aos
O que é que foi isto? O que é que foi isto, mano?
Comes in with a tackle. Iniesta. And Barcelona on the attack. Working hard just to see. Maybe a sight of goal.
Woo!
No, Suarez!
And he doesn't miss!
Very confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch. But not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net. Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad. And he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch. Promising build-up until that challenge. Sergio Busquets. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Ui.
Luis Suarez.
Ui.
It's a big moment.
Agora abriu a prima.
Neymar
a partir o esquema todo.
E
a bola foi para mim depois ali, não estava à espera.
Olha, vou-se embora.
Come on. Isso é o limonosa.